So if you're ever bored in Thailand and it's before the market opens, all you gotta do is just come hang out with a new friend. Just make a new friend. All right, so we're here with the world famous Aaron Darko. That's not his name, or that is his name. I'm not being racist. And we're here at, what do you call this place, man?
Chiang Mai Night Safari.
Chiang Mai Night Safari, but we're here in the day. Random deer just chilling.
Oh, can I pet them?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You know you want it. Drove up this mountain. Check out another temple like Dorsey. This one's cool. It's got this massive, massive Buddha. Hey, what's up, guys? We're here on our way to Pai from Chiang Mai. It's like a 3-hour drive on this windy, windy road through the mountains. We're going to hang out up there for a while because Pai is one of my favorite places on the planet. So we're here at the hot springs in Pai. Let's go check it out. So it's 80 degrees Celsius. That will destroy you.
This is bringing fond memories of Iceland back.
Yeah.
All right, so we're in the rice fields in Pai right now, and if you look over here, you can see basically, when they plant the rice, it starts off and it's really green. But now it's all yellow, as you can see. And the reason why it's yellow is because when it's yellow, it's ready to be picked and, you know, bagged up and shipped around the world. So right now they're picking up all the rice, all the little workers. That's the rice there. That's what ends up on your plate, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice lookout onto Pai, and then got this crazy swing. Nikki, come on, you're first up. So we're back at my favorite night market. This is the Pai street food, I think. Northern Thailand street food is probably the best in Thailand. Give you guys a little ride here, going up to the waterfall and then the Lisu village. So this is the Lisu hill tribe here in Pai. They're Chinese descent and they live up here in the mountains. Myanmar, aka Burma. And as you can tell, there's hardly anybody else on the flight. So there's a lot of paperwork needed to get into Myanmar. So we made it, 1 hour flight from Chiang Mai, and we made it through customs and passport control with no problem. We're just gonna head about 45 minutes downtown, check out our hotel.
So we're here in Myanmar, also known as Burma, and we're supposed to be out exploring, but instead, we've spent the days at the hospitals, and I say plural because we've been to two. This little guy here is sick with tonsillitis. Hopefully he feels better soon so we can go see the temple.
I'm super bummed out because I was supposed to be meeting with entrepreneurs and doing all kind of cool, creative, productive stuff, but instead I'm here. Well guys, today is day 3 of Burma, Myanmar, and I'm just now getting out of bed. I've had terrible infection. Left side of my face is like all swollen up. But I'm gonna fight through this. We're gonna go see the big pagoda thing that is like the famous thing here in Yangon. And I'm gonna have to get back to Chiang Mai tomorrow.
106. 106.